supervisor knows that there are a lot of questions, a lot of fear, and a lot of uncertainty in our community. Certainly uncertainty about the budget. But she very much supports these types of get-togethers, these types of town hall meetings, because knowledge is power, as we all know. And what is going to happen today is we're going to share the knowledge and also learn from each of you, your personal stories, that is going to help the senator, going to help all of us, going to help the supervisor do better, be able to tell your story and help us to work together. There's no question about it. The budget is painful this year. Despite the prudent management on behalf of the county, the state's financial mess is going to have a huge impact on us. It's unfair, but it's a fact we have to reckon with. And the supervisor thinks it's irresponsible for the state to balance its budget on the backs of our most defenseless community members, our children, our seniors, the people living with disabilities. These kinds of proposals are heartbreaking, and they're disappointing to read about. They reveal a state in such disarray that it cannot even take the basic care of our most vulnerable members of our society. The state's proposals are discouraging, not just because they reflect a lack of basic compassion, but because they don't even make financial sense.